Today, we're going to learn how to create a table of contents in Microsoft Word. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. The first thing that I'm going to do is open up my Microsoft Word document. This particular document already has headings applied throughout the content. Now, it's very important that your document contains these heading styles, as they are the basis for what's generated in the table of contents. In this particular case, I want to go ahead and create a blank page so that I can enter this table of contents. I'm going to select Control Enter at the very start of my text, and that does a page break for me. Next, I'm going to select the References button at the very top of Microsoft Word. From here, under the Table of Contents tab, there is a drop-down menu of a variety of automatic tables that we can choose. I'm going to choose the very first automatic table one. And this adds in a contents heading, and then we have our table of contents. We have our heading level one and our heading level twos displayed inside of the table of contents. I could then hold my control button and click one of these elements, and it will take me to that desired location. This is also the most accessible method for creating a navigational option for assistive technology.
Thank you for joining me today. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.